Hello there everyone, I hope you're having a great day. Today I would like to talk to you about the wonderful world of freecycle.org. Freecycle is a website dedicated to free cycling of items, thus reducing the landfills. And as you can see on this website, you have got all the information there. So let's start with browsing the groups, and you can see all the countries in the world where you can use freecycle. And if we are looking at United Kingdom and then London, you can see all the London boroughs and how successful freecycle is in London. If we are to click in Westminster, where I live, then you can see all the offers and wanted. So what people have to offer, items they do not need, and what people want, so items they need. And if you click on the offers, you can see some people want, they have offered a baby bouncer. You can see the picture there, the description, the date, the location. Some people not only put their telephone number, mobile number, which is not recommendable, but they choose to ignore their safety. And this is what some people want. They want a child car seat, a white single door wardrobe, and so on. So basically, you have got here also admins. All the members need to pay attention and they need to stick to a list of requests. So you have got there even the scams for laptops and other items, which the moderator informs you about, which is brilliant in order to avoid being scammed. You have got the Westminster group rules and why don't you receive emails from freecycle.org, so in order to learn to change your settings. So if you click on member FAQ, then you can learn in great detail what is a freecycle. So trying to keep items out of landfills. So moving items between people, how you can start, what does it do, who runs it, where are the groups. So if you click on that picture there, right at the bottom of the page, you are going to see how successful freecycle is around the world. So that is why I'm so enthusiastic about this website. I have joined many years ago, and only last week I got my very first item, because until now I did not really need anything from freecycle. On one occasion I only sent an email to the owner who put a floor lamp, and apparently there were lots of people asking for this, so in the end he gave it to somebody else, so I was not successful. Apart from this, nothing really, although you can ask for wardrobes, tables, light. I even saw people who are successful and they got lawnmowers in the States. However, some moderators do not allow you to put requests for high value items like laptops, TVs, computers, and so on, maybe because of the many scams that run around. You can also see how it is funded, what's Freecycle UK's legal status, and everything, what you are not allowed to ask for, and anything you need to learn on how to use Freecycle successfully. As I said, the other week I saw an ad for a photo studio Polaroid kit. And as I'm always interested in photography and I like having all kind of tripods, I asked this guy if he's still available. He came back to me saying that yes, he's available. I met him not far from my address and he gave me beautifully packed this photo studio Polaroid kit. Inside being two high output lights, four colored backdrops, one tripod stand, 3 diffuser screens and one bug. So he was very, very kind, and he said that lots of people were asking for this item, but I was a successful one, and this restored my faith in human beings. I mean, it's not that expensive, could be anything between, say, 30 or 70 to 100 pounds, depending on where you buy from such a photo studio Polaroid kit. But I was grateful because he seemed to be a very nice person, because I also got something on Freecycle which I actually need to use it, and because, as I said, it's great to see such decent people you meet anonymously on such a website, and you are just receiving or giving items. I gave lots of items myself in the past, anything from cat food to different items, even a kettle several weeks ago, which I did not need. So there you have it. I encourage you to use this website should you need or would you like to give away items. There are lots of people out there, they need anything from furniture to tables, lights, and so on, and you might just move away from one country to another, or you might travel, or you might simply not need those items, and there are lots of young people who are desperate for such items, or even older people who need items they can't afford to buy, or people like me who appreciate every single little bit of thing we can Freecycle. So I hope this information is of any help to you, and happy Freecycle. Bye.